How kids pose the first day of school. Fact check true. We got first day of school picks. I think some of you have already started. Minnesota, they start after Labor Day usually. So we're going to get inundated with these photos. Enjoy them. You know, it's kind of annoying sometimes. You see all of it. It's all it is for a while. But you can have a good laugh here, huh? When your wireless earbuds accidentally connect to your wireless phone,
their body was found.
Video, leave, has to go, and 70,000.
Aaron!
Firing your weapon at everything that moves. What the hell's wrong with you?
Agents who are
sorry.
Essentially humanitarian.
I thought you were one of them.
Other
mission.
Here's
so they're taking all
two lives,
and then what you have
four eyes, but carry
drug overdoses in U.S.
Yeah.
history last
okay.
year with fentanyl flooding across the border. The cartels making billions
I
of
know
millions
you're
dollars.
I'm here to help. Commander Shepard, you're lying.
Treating our southern border
son,
like a wide
Simon
highway.
I'm the chief engineer on this
run.
Listen,
we don't
have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terranova. There are 4 million people down here, Shepard. My family. They live in Rome. My kids, my grandkids, my community, the schools.
Batarians are everywhere, and I need to shut down all three torches.
This should
can
be the
place
one of the torches is surrounded by live blasting gas. We were set up to excavate when we arrived in Terranova. I rigged them with proximity
tanks.
Our tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
Did I requisition a cow to walk through ahead of me?
Look, you can disable them, just not remotely. I didn't have the equipment to set it up differently.
I agree with Buck on this.
There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast
zone.
You can disarm the caps there.
This order is quite open. We've had over 800,000 to think about it. Since Biden has come into office,
these Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working back here.
And we're hearing straight from the human smugglers.
I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Up through the line. Once they hit the cartels in Mexico, these cartels are amassing hundreds of billions of dollars off of children, off of the death of our own children in our cars.
Any idea where I can find
it?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. The easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
We're in our own hemisphere,
yes.
And no one is paying attention to this.
In a war with cartels, Buck, real quick, did the cartels fear anybody?
I came across a member of your crew.
No, certainly not.
You
I think
make
the
it.
Cartels are in a stronger position right now.
There were a bunch of engineers over
many years,
the facility,
certainly
but
financially, but also you have to assume politically because of the way the Mexican regime.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted
and just think about this, they're poisoning Americans.
She signed on with her brother,
over 100,000 a year, all across the country.
Security,
so when people talk about how legal immigration makes every state a border state,
give me a worst case scenario. We can't stop the action.
Every city,
could the colony be evacuated?
Children, and the Biden administration is doing
Shepard,
what about
it took 30 years for the population to grow that large. I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand off the road. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
What can you tell me about Kate?
Sir, thanks for the report last night.
Time's running short.
I think I'll make
it. And tonight, you're doing the hard work. Thank you, sir. Carter Buck Sexton.
Hey, Sean Hannity here. Hey, click here to subscribe to Fox News YouTube page and catch our hottest interviews and most compelling analysis. You will not get it anywhere else.
At Midas, we make sure every stop on your road trip is one you want to make. Get ready for adventure with a free brake check and up to $50 off brake service instantly. Request your appointment at Midas.com.
Install major?
Two vehicles involved, moderate to major damage.
And they knew exactly who they were dealing with. Listen carefully. Everybody knows Papa Paulie in Napa, but what was he doing there? This is late at night. Where's Nancy? Those questions would have to wait while the officers first tended to the victim.
What happened?
I saw the car coming.
He was coming toward the intersection.
From the stop to here, he kept coming.
Very fast.
Fast.
From the left side, right?
From the left side.
And what happened after the accident?
Well, nothing.
I'm going to tell you what you told me, and tell me if this is correct. You were coming in this direction, north, approximately between 45 and 50 miles per hour. You're approaching the intersection. You saw the other car on the other side. He came in this direction at high speed. He didn't have time to do anything. Brake. Yes, brake. And then you felt the impact. The car went out of control. After the accident, people started to arrive. Anything else?
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on foot.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torch? I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it. Get her out of here!
Thank you. Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed. Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I've got nothing to say to a Batarian terrorist.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Maybe you should take your men and go. Before you get hurt.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Spoken like a true lackey. You get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Or... you could take your chances with me.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises, for both our sakes.
Bollock will get what's coming to him, and so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Bollock's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Shh.
almost more trouble than you're worth.
I'm just getting started.
Predictable, but this is over. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing! You humans have done far worse to the Batarians! We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
I could ask you the same thing. How many innocent Batarians died at Torfin? Oh, or had you forgotten about that?
Torfin was retaliation for your attack on Elysium. You pushed, we pushed back.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! I'm gonna enjoy gutting you. so superior. But you're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them, and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here? You'll have to do better than that if you want to stop us. One day soon, the human race is gonna pay for what it's done. Damn it! You think killing me will make a difference? The Batarians have stayed hidden long enough. We won't be ignored, not anymore. There are thousands more like me waiting their turn, each one willing to die for our cause. What? What do you want? Details? It doesn't matter. It's too late for you. When the vids flash with images of your colonies in flames, you'll know the Batarian rebellion has begun.
Who's your leader? Who's orchestrating all this?
Through talking. Just kill me. Get it over with.
You're not going to die. We'll drop you off on Terra Nova and let Alliance officials deal with you. I doubt they'll be too friendly.
This isn't over! This is just the beginning for the Batarian nation!
Is it safe?
You're standing in the open. You haven't been shot. What do you think?
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone.
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
Balak murdered Katie and the others. Blew them up with a bomb.
All of them? Katie? And her brother? Everyone? How could this happen? I thought you were... Couldn't you save them?
Yes, I could have. If I let the Batarians go. But then they might have done the same thing to another colony. Or two more. Or a dozen.
That doesn't... I know in my head what you're saying makes sense. It's just a little hard to see the big picture right now, all right? Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
That Omni-tool of yours looks handy and expensive. Your gratitude go that far?
How could I say no to the man who saved my home and family? I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Not yet. Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
See if you can tap into our transmission tower out on the surface. Their equipment sheds will show up on your sensors.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.